The much-anticipated real estate bill has finally passed the upper house test, and after the presidential assent, the bill will soon become a law. PropTiger brings to you the key features of the bill. 70% of collections from buyers to be put in a separate account towards the cost of construction and land cost. Norms for registration of projects with the regulator has been brought down to plot area of 500 square meter or 8 apartments. Under construction properties will also have to be registered with the regulatory authority. As many as 17,000 projects are reported to be at various stages of development. Carpet area has been clearly defined, eliminating any scope for any malpractices in transactions. Both consumers and developers will now have to pay the same rate of interest for any delays on their part. The liability of developers for structural defects has been increased from 2 to 5 years. The bill provides for arranging insurance of land title, which will benefit consumers and developers alike if land titles are found to be defective. Appellate tribunals will have to adjudicate cases in 60 days as against the earlier provision of 90 days. Any violation of the orders of tribunals or regulatory authority can land a developer in jail for up to 3 years and 1 year in case of agents or consumers. Promoters to register their project with the regulatory authority concerned disclosing project information such as details of promoter, schedule of implementation, layout plan, land status, status of approvals, agreements along with the details of real estate agents, contractors, architects, structural engineers, etc. We will continue to track the bill's impact on the sector and bring you the latest updates.